message to you. I want you to join me in my program, Uncle Baki's Island. We can't get it all in just a few seconds out here on the light, and I appreciate you. Appreciate the questions, appreciate the dialogue and that thought, but I want you to join me on our program, Uncle Baki's Island, and we'll take care of as much as we can in that episode, so it'll force you to check out the next episode. Join me on Uncle Baki's Island on A New Way to Live, Network A New Way to Live, Uncle Baki's Island. I'll see you there.
Hello, this is Cedric Mitchell, and watch me on Tax Tips right here on New Way to Live.
Thank you. Did you know that in today's society, your credit score is like a vital sign in the hospital? It's being monitored at all times. If not by you, certainly someone else is monitoring your credit. It can have various impacts over your life. It can impact your insurance premiums as well as your interest rates. You can be denied the ability to rent a home, purchase a car, get a credit card, or even more, you can be denied employment. Did you know that over the course of your lifetime, less than an excellent credit rating could cost you over $150,000? 20% of credit reports have errors on them, causing lower credit scores. But did you know this? The Fair Credit Reporting Act gives all Americans, including you, the right to dispute and or investigate any item on their credit report. Inaccurate, erroneous, or obsolete items such as late payments, charge-offs, foreclosures, judgments, repossessions, bankruptcies, tax liens, collections, short sales, medical bills, and many other items can be removed from your credit file or can be updated to reflect paid as agreed. Hey, you don't have a minute to waste. Call me today at 706-366-5520. Again, that's 706-366-5520. Let's get started increasing your credit score.
Hello, I'm Cedric Mitchell, and today we're going to talk about getting an estimate during tax time. You definitely want to get an estimate during tax time. It's very important to shop around, but it's also very important to keep your identity and your secure information safe. When doing an estimate with any tax company, you do not need your full social, your full date of birth, or any of your pertinent information as with your employer. So feel free to get an estimate, but make sure you shop around safely. The year of birth, Social Security is not required, so be careful when getting Social Security cards and W-2s, because there are many tax offices out here that are legitimate, but there are also many that are not. And what they will do is e-file your return as soon as you leave, even though you haven't signed any documentation. A lot of people don't know that the IRS will only take a Social Security number for you or a dependent once. So be careful when you shop around and be safe.
tuning in to this station, New Way to Live. Listen, we can't do it without your help. We need you to send your donations in today. This is how this station operates, and we're trying to do the very best for you and your family with the production that we have. We are really giving it our all, but we cannot continue it without your financial support. So please, send your offerings in to P.O. Box 3615, Columbus, Georgia, 363-1903, in care of New Way to Live, and we'll make sure that we get it on so we can keep this great program going. If you and your family are enjoying it, we pray that you continue to we pray that you send us a offering that we can continue it and do the very best for you. Also, make sure that you watch our public education program. This is a very special program where it can help you prepare for your next test. The public education program, right here on New Way to Live. Thank you.
Did you know that the majority of people have no will, trust, or power of attorney? What will happen to your children, property, or other assets? If you can't make decisions for yourself, who will know your wishes? Will the appropriate people know where to find all of your personal and financial documentations and information? Well, we have a program developed by attorneys to complete at your own pace from the comfort of your home. You can update this program as needed with no add-ons or surprise fees. You can secure all of your important information in this virtual, password-protected safety deposit box with easy-to-use services and client support system available. Please call me today at 706-366-5520. Again, call me today at 706-366-5520. I hope to hear from you soon.